reminiscing when I sing this and that, emphasizing the thing that I miss, the fact of music itself being much better before commercial junk. I'm so much fed up with those, started listening to rap in the mid-90s, but with the drum and the bass I did my piece, cause when I'm on a stage it's hard, and I wouldn't have a change of heart even if I need a transplant. Since when I sense that, rather be an underground hero stuck in ground zero than the philo around the mirror, cause living on MC hardly make ends meet. But I never release the track fake and weak, from wax like an ant hacker who stacks records, from backpacker to mad rapper with the blast methods. These days I'm rocking like I have never, and still I'm not writing my last chapter.
Never give up the music, never gonna kill that hunger. There's no trick, you just lose it, and you will feel much younger.
With my voice I'm gonna make you react, and nothing else you hear will never have that effect, cause I roll with the rhythm and the bass and the drums. It's as simple as that, it's the fuel on what I run, that's all natural to me. But if you pay attention to this song you will see that music sets you free, and we all agree that the sound that you hear lingers in your ear, cause epiphany is near. Music, use it, double the dosage, hold it tight right there like you're holding the hostage. But instead of bang, people kept in trance, written coming like a dance, just accept the dance. Nothing left for chance, like money in advance, every honey in a trance, but not hunting for romance. You could see the sound even if you were blindfold, but if you gone deaf, the daybreak becomes the encore.
Never give up the music.